Is your PC headphone jack causing static noise? Then you are at the right place as we have the ways to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. This video covers some fixes for static noise coming from a PC's headphone jack. According to reports, static noise comes from the headphone jack of some users, PCs when they connect their wired headsets to them. The issue does not occur after connecting the same headsets to other devices, such as mobile phones. Now let's get started on how to fix the issue. Method 1. Preliminary fixes. Before you try advanced troubleshooting steps, try these preliminary fixes. Use a different headphone, clean the audio jack, check if your audio jack is corroded. Method 2. Try the rear or another audio jack. If your laptop has more than one audio jack, connect your wired headset or speakers to that audio jack and see if the issue occurs. Most PCs have both front and rear headphone jacks. If the issue occurs with the front headphone jack, connect your audio device to the rear audio jack and listen to a song. Check if you hear any static noise this time. If not, you can take your PC to a repair shop. Method 3. Update or roll back the audio driver. Open the device manager. Expand the sound, video, and game controllers branch. Double-click on the audio driver to open its properties. Go to the driver tab and click on the rollback driver button. If the rollback driver button is grayed out as explained in this guide, you can try other ways to roll back the driver. You can download the audio driver from your computer manufacturer's official website following this guide. Method 4. Electrical interference. You can buy a good quality headset with a shielded cable, or you can go with an external DAC to fix the issue. Method 5. Hardware fault. If the problem persists, get professional help for further assistance and troubleshooting. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.